And he was a very popular man. Everybody loved him. But what he sowed then began to germinate. Eventually they caught him now and they sent to jail for life. See? So maybe he thought, oh, I've escaped. I've got away from it. Nobody knows I'm so popular now. Okay, look at Bill Cosby, that popular comic in America. Everybody loved him. He was called the father of America. But now, what's happened? All the women are coming out and accusing him of abusing them. Something that happened over 25, 30 years ago. His reputation is totally destroyed. Everybody taking all the honors from him. Everything's finished. So always remember, whatever you do is a seed. When you help somebody is a seed. The same thing, if you do evil to people, that evil you are doing, you think nobody knows, believe in me, one day you are going to reap it. Can't escape it. Said, let us not be weary in well doing, for in due season we shall reap, if we faint not. See, in due season we shall reap. So don't start saying, oh, all these years I've been paying my tithes, I've been doing all this. No, no, no. There's coming a time of harvests. You know, even if you don't get it, your children or your children's children, if America is what it is today because of a great great grandfather. Those grandfathers worship God and they didn't see much in their lives. But look at the children today, they're enjoying the fruit of their own labors. As therefore we have opportunity, let us do good to all men, especially the household of faith. In other words, our first responsibility is to the people in the church. You have somebody in your church who doesn't have money, food to eat. Don't go and give it to outsiders. Give your money to those in the church first, like all Levites. Say, brother, sister, please, I'm happy with this $20, $10. God will bless you. It's biblical. The household of faith first. That's our responsibility before any other person. So we thank God for this beautiful word. Probably go ahead and read 1 Timothy 6:18. 1 Timothy 6:18. We can read that. 1 Timothy 6:18.
Let them do good.
Yes.
That they be rich in good works.
Yes.
Ready to give, willing to share.
Uh-huh.
Storing up for themselves a good foundation for the time to come.
Thank you very
much. That they may lay hold on eternal
life. See? Good works, the time to come. Sowing good works, eternal.